Hi Taurus and cross watchers, this is Nanda from Soul Me Tarot, and today we are doing your feelings and their feelings love spread. This is a respective feelings love spread, so keep in mind that this is for people who are already connecting with someone or has had a connection with a person. For singles, and for those of you who have a crush on someone, there is another reading series in my on my channel, which is called How Did They Feel About You. So that one is for you guys, but this is for people who have mutual connection. Let's get started. Please keep in mind that these are general messages, so they may or may not resonate with each and every one of you. If they resonate with you, please like and subscribe to the channel. Let's see. That is for Taurus, feel for the person they are connecting with in the month of July 2019. Justice. I miss water. Is something unfair being done to you because you feel that you need to ask yourself what is out of balance in this relationship? You're having these doubts, you're having sorts of questions which you are looking for, but keep in mind that you need to know what seems unfair to you, but at the same time I would advise that take action to bring in balance in your life. Maybe the other person is dealing with some sort of legal issues, possibly a court case, and that's why you are in this feeling, or maybe you are dealing with a court case, but this is representing your feelings towards them, so it could be either of you could be dealing with a court case. It also indicates that there needs to be harmony and balance in this relationship, which you think will come into this relationship, but it's out of balance right now. But you are hopeful. You're trusting the universe, and you're leaving it at the dispense of the universe to bring in justice in your life. But you need honesty, you need equilibrium, you need integrity, and you need equality in this relationship. You want the other person to work on these things. This is your deck. Sorry, I'm using the Witch's Tarot to represent your feelings, and I'll be using the Rider way to express the feelings of the other person. So I kept on shuffling that deck. Okay. Are the feelings of the person connecting with Taurus in the month of July 2019? Ouch. Probably you are dealing with some sort of legal matters in some cases. They're feeling hurt. They're feeling backstabbed. They think that somebody did literally harm them physically. They think that they are they have very negative emotions about you right now. This is also a card of being treated unfairly, and you have the Justice card. They think that they were being treated unjustly in this relationship, and you use them as a scapegoat, while you have the Justice card. That is 50 shades of creepy. Alright, feelings of this person they are connecting with in July 2019, and feelings are towards this person they are connecting with in the month of July 2019, and feelings are towards this person they are connecting with. We still want to take a step forward in life with them. Take a leap of faith with them, start a new beginning with them. Despite the fact that they are feeling hurt, they are feeling as if they have been a scapegoat. It could be for someone else from their past, but they're still feeling that. And you are willing to take, you are willing to follow your bliss, your sense of adventure. You want to take a fresh start with them. You want to take a journey with them. Could be literally a journey with them. You're full of new ideas. You want to take a chance with this person, and you think that this person is your dream, which you need to chase. You want to take a leap of faith with them. One of the feelings of a person connecting with Taurus in the month of July 2019. Two major arcanas for you, Taurus. Going through big changes. Another feeling of a person connecting with Taurus in the month of July 2019. Two cards. Your cons in reverse. As much as you are willing to take a leap of faith with them, they're not so ecstatic about it. They are not hopeful. They think that these are unrealistic expectations on your part. They're disagreeing with you on this one. And they have a lot of spiritual conflict going on in their mind, maybe because of this. They're not ready for it. They're not ready for it. Let's see what the feelings of Taurus to this person there. I'm gonna take the card, which turned in my deck. Queen of Pentacles. So you're grounded right now. You want a family. You feel like it's time you settle down. You ground yourself. Whatever you have been through in your life, you want to be settled. You want to be this nurturing and caring person. Who's very loving, who's very emotionally fulfilling, who's a very loyal friend, somebody who wants to host different parties, arrange people, birthday parties or other parties could be, but home related parties. But you're very full of love. Full of love for everything and emotionally fulfilling, a homemaker kind of sense. I don't see the other person agreeing to that, but anyways, let's see. Why? The deck is acting funny. What are the feelings of the other person connecting with Taurus in the month of July 2019 in love? Person connecting with Taurus in the month of July 2019 in love. What are the feelings of the person connecting with Taurus in the month of July 2019 in love? Court of Wands. Now they want a marriage. This person is seriously conflicted. Now they want a marriage. I cannot say anything else. Maybe it's the Fool card, which kind of helped them decide. But now they want a marriage. That's an exciting turn of events. They're rejoicing. They want happy events around them. They want to. They're basically domestic all of a sudden. They want to arrange parties like you do. House parties, not the other parties. They want a happy beginning, happy reunion with the maybe it's a reconciliation for some of you, but they want a happy union with you despite all this shit. That's a very, very, very exciting turn of events. I'd be a little curious to find out more about what's going on with this person. Why did they change? What was the motive behind their change? It's making me suspicious. Anyways, I love you guys, and I'll see you next month. Bye.